Rice and Lacey Evans against Charlotte Flair and the Raw Women's Champion Asuka. This Sunday at the Elimination Chamber event, streaming live on the WWE Network, it's Asuka defending her Raw Women's title against Lacey Evans.
Lacey Evans has been doing an awful lot of talking, not just to Charlotte Flair, but also to her Elimination Chamber opponent, Asuka. And I think Lacey should be very well prepared and perhaps concerned about what Asuka's going to have in store for her.
We have to admit, I mean, before she had the mentorship of Ric Flair, Lacey Evans was floundering a bit, didn't have these championship opportunities. Obviously, something's working this relationship.
How about the outburst from Ric Flair last week, who said, I don't take orders from anyone, especially my daughter. I'm not staying at home. We all know Charlotte Flair's the queen, but that doesn't mean I can't be a mentor to others.
And I get that. I get Ric Flair still wants to feel like he can contribute. Still wants to feel useful, but at the detriment of his own daughter, that's where the problem is.
Well, right now, it's all about Asuka, who's looking dominant as ever, putting this right in the face of Lacey Evans. Byron, it seems like an uphill climb for Evans against the Empress.
Well, I would agree. I mean, this is a big stage, a big opportunity for Lacey Evans, but there's a lot of pressure on the shoulders of Lacey Evans.
As Ric Flair looks on, tagging in is Charlotte Flair. And Joe, you can only imagine, mentally, how Charlotte Flair is coping with this situation.
Do you see this? Do you see this, Tom? Charlotte Flair's calling for Lacey.
I don't want you. Come on. Too bad. Lacey, let's go. Face me. Let's go.
Well, Lacey Evans taking the high ground here.
I love how Lacey Evans can stand out there before the match and provoke the queen, but when the queen wants Lacey Evans in the match, Lacey Evans has no desire.
Oh, and because of the meddling of Ric Flair and Lacey Evans in a variety of Charlotte Flair's matches, Peyton Royce has been the beneficiary. At one point, pinned the queen.
That's been the contention with Charlotte Flair.
I'm going to kick your ass. Water down.
I mentioned those words.
Oh, and a follow-in slam.
And Charlotte is laser-focused on Lacey.
And Lacey Evans wants no part of this match, wants no part of Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair came out here last week, and she said she has no problem with her father, the Nature Boy Ric Flair, managing someone else. Just don't bring me down with you in the process.
And Peyton Royce being put in the pain-o-matic.
This is why Asuka and Charlotte Flair at one point were women's tag team champions, captured the titles at TLC back in December. Oh, and now Peyton Royce would love to do Lacey Evans a solid and put some punishment here on the Raw Women's Champion.
Asuka's having a field date right now with Peyton Royce, and she knows she's sending a up until that point.
Oh, and Peyton Royce with a great kick. Asuka is down. The relentless attitude of Peyton Royce on the ground and pound against Asuka.
And he's raining down those shots on Asuka.
Now a cover on the Empress. Asuka able to kick out.
I'm sure Lacey Evans is hoping that Peyton Royce is going to soften up Asuka just a little bit more in time for Sunday.
And don't forget what's still to come tonight. Talking about Sunday's WWE title Elimination Chamber match. It's Kofi Kingston versus The Miz. If Miz wins, John Morrison's in the chamber match. If Kofi wins, Kofi's in the chamber match. If you missed, Miz relinquished his spot in the Elimination Chamber earlier tonight.
One way or another, we're going to find out what the final field is for the Elimination Chamber match this Sunday for the WWE title.
Could drastically change the road to WrestleMania.
Well, when it comes to Elimination Chamber, usually it does drastically change the road to WrestleMania.
Oh, cover here by Peyton Royce. Asuka able to get the shoulder up in time.
And Asuka struggling here against Peyton Royce.
Peyton Royce has done an effective job here of stabilizing the Empress.
Lacey Evans isn't even tagged into this match, though.
Oh, no, she hasn't.
Antagonizer!
Oh, watch out.
Uh-oh, Asuka's starting to come to life.
All right, Peyton Royce cannot slow down the Empress. Now on the move. Oh, look out. Oh, both women thinking the same thing down in the middle of the ring. And now Lacey Evans might need to get into this match.
We know there's no hesitation from the queen to tag in Asuka.
And yeah, you see that look on Lacey Evans' face? I mean, I don't think she likes the inevitability she might be facing here.
Well, Lacey Evans content to be the player coach on the apron.
Asuka makes the tag to Charlotte Flair. Peyton Royce into the corner.
Look at this. Not even an attempt by Lacey Evans to tag in Peyton Royce.
And it looks like Charlotte Flair wants to make a statement to Lacey Evans at the expense of Peyton Royce.
There'll be no hiding for Lacey Evans this Sunday, I promise you that.
And Charlotte Flair trying to compartmentalize, obviously emotional, coming into this matchup and now going after the legal competitor, Peyton Royce. Now tossing Royce back inside the ring. That's until the referees kind of tend to get back inside. Royce makes a tag. Evans is legal.
Lacey, you have no choice now. You are the legal participant in this match.
Well, Lacey Evans did not expect this.
Go, Lacey.
Where's Evans go?
One.
Back to the ring.
Two.
Three. Get back.
And Charlotte wants a piece.
Calm down. Get back. Wait. You're not putting your hands on me. Charlotte, I'm pregnant.
You got me.